So hi everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of PIB Current Affairs. In today's session guys, we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for all the government exams. So let's begin with the session without any delay. But before we begin, if you are coming here for the first time, do subscribe to the channel and press this bell icon. You can also join this Telegram group. Its link you will find in the description, and here you will get the PDF of this session, and you can also ask any doubt, and you can also follow me here. Here also you can ask any doubt. So let's talk about the very first question, which is related to National Mission on Libraries. So the question is, consider the following statements with respect to National Mission on Libraries, and you have to identify the correct statement. Now remember, this scheme is not newly launched. This was launched in the year 2014. It is in news because regarding this, a reply was submitted by Ministry of Culture in Parliament, and that's why we are discussing it. So let's talk about the scheme then. Remember, the scheme was recommended by a commission which was known as National Knowledge Commission. A commission was formed by the Government of India known as National Knowledge Commission, and this commission recommended the formulation of this scheme, which is known as National Mission on Libraries. Now, as the name suggests, the objective of this scheme is to provide financial assistance for upgradation of libraries in the country. And countries mein kahan kahan pe? One state central library and one district library in each state or UT will be developed as model library under this National Mission on Libraries. And the another objective of this mission is to modernize and digitally link all the public libraries across the country. हमारे देश की जितनी भी पब्लिक लाइब्रेरीज है उनको डिजिटली लिंक करना इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर मिशन. एंड एज आई टोल्ड यू, दिस मिशन वाज लॉन्च्ड इन द ईयर 2014 बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कल्चर, विच इज करेंटली हेडेड बाय मिस्टर जी किशन रेड्डी. जी किशन रेड्डी इज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ कल्चर एंड ऑल्सो द मिनिस्टर ऑफ टूरिज्म. टॉकिंग मोर अबाउट दिस स्कीम, सो दीज आर द फोर कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ दिस नेशनल मिशन ऑन लाइब्रेरीज. नंबर वन is creation of National Virtual Library of India. ठीक है, जो हमने पहला ऑब्जेक्टिव पढ़ा, डिजिटली लिंक करना है सारी लाइब्रेरीज को बाय क्रिएटिंग अ नेशनल वर्चुअल लाइब्रेरी ऑफ इंडिया. नंबर टू, सेटिंग अप ऑफ मॉडल लाइब्रेरीज, वन स्टेट लाइब्रेरी इन ईच स्टेट एंड वन डिस्ट्रिक्ट लाइब्रेरी इन ईच स्टेट और यूटी. देन क्वांटिटेटिव एंड क्वालिटेटिव सर्वे ऑफ लाइब्रेरीज, एंड कॉम्पोनेंट नंबर फोर इज वॉट, कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग. सो दीज आर दी फोर कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ नेशनल Mission on Libraries. Now remember, which agency, which foundation, which organization is the nodal agency to implement this scheme? It is Raja Ram Mohan Roy Library Foundation, which is located in Kolkata, and this foundation is the nodal agency for implementation of this scheme. And remember, this foundation is also providing financial assistance for upgradation of infrastructure of libraries under its scheme, which is known as Matching Schemes of Assistance to Public Libraries. Remember this scheme which is being implemented, which is under which the financial assistance is provided by this foundation, is of course under the National Mission on Libraries. ठीक है, ये कोई अलग से स्कीम नहीं है, ये जो राजा राम मोहन रॉय फाउंडेशन है इसका काम है इंप्लीमेंट करना. सो राजा राम मोहन रॉय इज प्रोवाइडिंग फाइनेंशियल असिस्टेंस अंडर दिस स्कीम विच दे आर कॉलिंग एज मैचिंग स्कीम्स of assistance to public libraries. And remember, these are the six libraries which are currently functioning under the Ministry of Culture. National Library in Kolkata, Central Reference Library in Kolkata, Central Secretariat Library in New Delhi, Delhi Public Library in New Delhi, not in New Delhi, ye Delhi mein, Purani Delhi mein, Khudabaksh Oriental Public Library in Patna, and Rampur Raza Library in Rampur, Uttar Pradesh. Okay, so these are the six libraries which are currently functioning under the Ministry of Culture. Okay, so now let's come back to the question. Then you have to identify the correct statements. It was launched in 2012. No, it was not 2012. It was launched in the year 2014. Raja Ram Mohan Roy Library Foundation, located in Kolkata, is the nodal agency for implementation of the scheme. Absolutely correct. The scheme was recommended by National Knowledge Commission. ये भी बिल्कुल सही है. So second and third are correct, which means option B will be the correct answer, because we have to identify the correct statements. Now let's move ahead to question number 2. How many villages have been declared as the Sampurna Sukanya Gram till 31st March 2021? Remember guys, this is again not anything new. ये कोई नई चीज नहीं है. Sampurna Sukanya Gram. Sampurna Sukanya Gram campaign was launched by the Ministry of Women and Child and Development in the year 2019. In the year 2019 ये campaign launch हुआ था. And under this campaign, it was mandated to open the Sukanya Samriddhi account of every eligible girl child in a village. Ek village mein jitni bhi eligible girl child hai, unka Sukanya Samriddhi account kholna is the objective of this Sampurna Sukanya Gram campaign that was launched in the year 2019. And recently a reply was submitted with respect to this campaign, and that's why we are discussing it. All right. So remember, a Sampurna Sukanya Gram, Sampurna Sukanya village is a village where every eligible girl child has Sukanya Samriddhi account in her name. And till 31st March 2021, total 19,535 villages have been declared as the Sampurna Sukanya Gram under Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana. Okay. So therefore, the correct answer is what? 19,535. And if you want to know in detail about Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana, then you can search for Anuj Jindal Government Schemes. There you will get a playlist and there you will find this scheme. ठीक है, वहां पे मैंने काफी डिटेल में आपको समझा रखा है. मूविंग अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. सेंट्रल ड्रग स्टैंडर्ड कंट्रोल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, विच इज द प्रीमियर ड्रग रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन द कंट्री एंड इट हैज द अथॉरिटी टू अप्रूव द ड्रग्स इन द कंट्री. And who is the Director General, who is the Drugs Controller General of India? It's Dr. V.G. Somani. Dr. V.G. Somani. So this Central Drug Standard Control Organization had launched an online portal in the year 2015. Okay, so आपको ये पता है इसमें कि किसने लॉन्च किया? Central Drug Standard Control Organization. In which year? In the year 2015. To upload information pertaining to the licenses granted for manufacture, for sale or distribution of drugs. All the drugs manufacturers are mandated to register with this portal as per the provisions of Drug and Cosmetic Rules Amendment 2019. You just have to identify the name of the portal. So I think bahut sari information already given. A lot of information is given here. The launcher, kisne launch kiya, which organization has had launched that. The launch year is given, the objective is given, and an additional information is also given that under the Drugs and Cosmetic Rules Amendment 2019, all the drugs manufacturer have to be registered on this particular portal. So remember guys, the name of the portal is what? Sugam. Option B, Sugam portal. And we are discussing it because again it was in news, because a reply was submitted with respect to this portal by the ministry. Okay, and of course it works under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, which is headed by Mr. Mansukh Mandaviya. Now let's talk about question number 4. For which metro project Government of India has signed a loan agreement worth 442.26 million euros with Germany Development Bank or KfW? KfW की full form बहुत अजीब सी है, वो याद रखने की जरूरत नहीं है. Just remember KfW को हम Germany Development Bank बोलेंगे. ठीक है. Now this amount need not remember, ये अमाउंट याद रखने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है. यू शुड नॉट रिमेंबर दिस अमाउंट. ठीक है, जस्ट रिमेंबर द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज साइंड अ लोन एग्रीमेंट फॉर सूरत मेट्रो रेल प्रोजेक्ट, फॉर सूरत मेट्रो रेल प्रोजेक्ट विद द जर्मनी डेवलपमेंट बैंक. एंड अमाउंट याद हो जाता है तो अच्छी बात है, अदरवाइज देर इज नो इश्यू एट ऑल. सो दिस लोन एग्रीमेंट हैज बीन साइंड फॉर सूरत मेट्रो रेल प्रोजेक्ट. एंड रिमेंबर द टोटल प्रोजेक्ट कॉस्ट फॉर सूरत मेट्रो रेल प्रोजेक्ट इज 150 बिलियन यूरोज. एंड दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज को फाइनेंस्ड बाय फ्रेंच डेवलपमेंट एजेंसी. एंड विद द फ्रेंच डेवलपमेंट एजेंसी ऑलरेडी अ लोन एग्रीमेंट वॉज साइंड वर्थ 250 मिलियन यूरोज इन द मंथ ऑफ जनवरी दिस ईयर 2021. ठीक है, सो इतना ही पढ़ना है, इससे ज्यादा पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है. एंड दैट्स व्हाई द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट? सूरत मेट्रो, ऑप्शन ए. लेट्स मूव अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 देन. फॉर व्हिच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज साइंड अ लोन एग्रीमेंट वर्थ $112 मिलियन फॉर सेटिंग अप अ स्किल यूनिवर्सिटी इन द स्टेट. ठीक है, एंड रिमेंबर दिस एग्रीमेंट हैज बीन साइंड विद एशियन डेवलपमेंट बैंक. Asian Development Bank, which is headquartered in Manila, Philippines, and it is headed by Mr. Masatsugu Asakawa. So remember, this state is Assam. Option D, Assam is the state. And remember, these three loans have been recently signed with Asian Development Bank. For Assam, $112 million to set up a skill university in Assam. For entire country, $350 million to improve access to urban service in India. For Tamil Nadu, $150 million to provide access to housing for urban poor. ये सितंबर के महीने में अप्रूव हुआ था, बट ये रिसेंटली साइन हुआ है ऑन द 7th of December 2021. ठीक है, सो हियर द क्वेश्चन इज रिगार्डिंग सेटिंग अप ऑफ अ स्किल यूनिवर्सिटी. सो देयरफॉर द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट, ऑप्शन डी, असम. ऑलराइट, असम. मूविंग अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, व्हिच इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर टुडे. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस हैज वन द गोल्डन पीकॉक Peacock Environment Management Award 2021 in steel sector. Now this is the third time, this is the consecutively third time that this organization has won this award, Golden Peacock Environment Management Award 2021. पिछले दो बार भी मिला है, ये तीसरी बार लगातार मिल रहा है. ठीक है, and this award is given by Institute of Directors. ये award देता है. And remember, this organization is Steel Authority of India Limited, which is chaired by Soma Mondal, and she is the first woman chairperson of SAIL. Of course, I believe ki ye cheez aapko basic hai, ye sabko pata hogi. Soma Mondal, option D is the correct answer, Steel Authority of India Limited. So that's it for the session, guys. I hope all the questions are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. I'll see you in the next session on Friday. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Take care and God bless.